This week on Michigan Magazine, we hear voices. That's right, really, voices from the past. As we visit with Steve Gwost of the Lansing area, he's a collector of antique wire recorders, the predecessors of magnetic tape. Join us as we listen to slices of people's lives in the 30s, 40s, and 50s. Then we visit WJR radio talk show host Frank Beckmann to learn a few little-known facts about this popular Michigan radio personality. It's all coming up on Michigan Magazine.